light and magic department, and it was Jurassic Park.